Number 1, Faroi. Faroi can be obtained after beating the Rat of Plantea Village at Carbon City for 75,000 or 35,500 if you unlocked the Bargainer ability, at Firlik's Secret, which is at Mentiboro's Tunnel, and at Zenith Park, but it's pretty rare, so I recommend unlocking the Hunter ability for better odds. Number 2, Farabi. Farabi can be obtained by leveling up Faroi to level 22 or be found at Firlik Volcano, but it's pretty rare, so I recommend unlocking the Hunter ability for better odds. Number 3, Fireroom. Fire can only be obtained by leveling up Faroi to level 38. Number 4, Monkapod. Monkapod can be obtained by beating the Rat of Plantea Village at 50 Acres Woods, but it's pretty rare to obtain, at Carbon City for 75,000 or 35,500 with a Bargainer ability, and at Zenith Park, but it's pretty rare, so I recommend unlocking the Hunter ability for better odds. Number 5, Kentapod. Kentapod can only be obtained by leveling up Monkapod to level 22. Number 6, Stegopod. Stegopod can only be obtained by leveling up Kentapod to level 38. Number 7, Skalanka. Skalanka can be obtained after beating the Rat of Plantea Village at Carbon City for 75,000 or 37,500,000 with the Bargainer ability, at Zenith Park, but it's pretty rare, so I recommend unlocking the Hunter ability, and at Treasure Island, which I also recommend unlocking the Hunter ability for better odds. Number 8, Skaloon. Skaloon can only be obtained by leveling up Skalanka to level 22. Number 9, Skalanka. Skalanka can only be obtained by leveling up Skaloon to level 38. Number 10, Diryur. Diryur can be obtained in 50 Acres Woods, but it's pretty rare, at Carbon City for 30,000 or 15,000 with a Bargain ability, at the Cave of Wonders, but it's pretty rare, at Copal Cave, and at Zenith Park, but it's also pretty rare. Number 11, Ulcera. Ulcera can be obtained by maxing out Diryur's affinity to Earth at Trail 33 and at the Tunnels. Number 12, Kerbosian. Kerbosian can only be obtained by maxing out Diryur's affinity to water. Number 13, Raging Fire. Raging Fire can only be obtained by maxing out Diryur's affinity to air. Number 14, Ruzeroth. Ruzeroth can be obtained by maxing out Diryur's affinity to fire, and can also be obtained at Trail 21 and Firlik Volcano. Number 15, Detron. Detron can only be obtained by maxing out Diryur's affinity to electricity. Number 16, Carvantis. Carvantis can be obtained by maxing out Diryur's affinity to nature, and can also be obtained outside of some tunnel. Number 17, Carmanius. Carmanius can only be obtained by maxing out Diryur's affinity to light. Number 18, Nullifer. Nullifer can only be obtained by maxing out Diryur's affinity to dark. Number 19, Alakat. Alakat can be found at Trail 1, can be bought at Carbon City for 999 or 499 with a Bargainer ability, can be found at Trail 11, Trail 10, and Trail 22. Number 20, Electrike. Electrike can be obtained by leveling up Alakat to level 22 and can be found at Trail 22. Number 21, Drugato. Drugato can only be obtained by leveling up Electrike to level 38. Number 22, Scurion. Scurion can be found by getting both pieces of the Ancient Link and bringing it to Rogue Cemetery. It can be found in the wild of Rogue Cemetery, but it's pretty rare. It can be also found in Rogue Secret, which is located in Electro Metro's Tunnel, but it's pretty rare, so I recommend unlocking the Hunter ability for better odds. Number 23, Armite. Armite can only be obtained by maxing out Scurion's affinity to light and leveling up to level 23. Number 24, Solite. Solite can be obtained by getting both pieces of the Ancient Link and bringing it to Rogue Cemetery. Can also be found in the wild of Rogue Cemetery, but it's pretty rare. Can be also found at the Tunnels and at Rogue Secret, which is located in Electro Metro's Tunnel. Number 25, Solite. Solite can only be obtained by maxing out Solite's Infinity to Dark and leveling up to level 25. Number 26, Clawfee. Clawfee can be found at Trail 15, Trail 21. Number 27, Singlish. Stinger can be found at Plantea Village in the water and at Carbon City for 500 or 250 if you unlocked the Bargain ability. Number 28, Chulish. Chulish can be obtained by leveling up Singlish to level 28. It can be found at Trail 15, Zenith Park, Trail 22, Treasure Island, and Trail 33. Number 29, Schoolish. Schoolish can be obtained by leveling up Chulish to level 29. And can also be found at Trail 31 and Treasure Island. Number 30, Seadrake. Seadrake can be obtained at Hydro City's Farm, at Zenith Park, at Treasure Island, and can be bought at Carbon City for 50,000 or 25,000 with a Bargain ability. Number 31, Leafdraw. Leafdraw can only be obtained by maxing out Seadrake's affinity to nature. Number 31, Ungandra. Ungandra can be obtained by maxing out Seadrake's affinity to fire, can also be found at Trail 21 and Fairly Volcano. Number 33, Blingstra. Blingstra can only be obtained by maxing out Seedric's affinity to electricity. Orkandra. Orkandra can be obtained by maxing out Seedric's affinity to water and can be found at Treasure Island. Number 35, Moodra. Moodra can be only obtained by maxing out Seedric's affinity to earth. Number 36, Luvdra. Luvdra can only be obtained by maxing out Seedric's affinity to air. Number 37, Lumdra. Lumdra can only be obtained by maxing out Seedric's affinity to light. Number 38, Nuldra. Nuldra can only be obtained by maxing out Seedric's affinity to dark. Number 39, Rebas. Rebas can be obtained as one of the three stars when you start the game. Can be found at Copal Key, but it's pretty rare. Can be bought at Carbon City for 50,000 or 25,000 with a bargain ability. Can be found at Trail 21, Fairlight Volcano, and Zenith Park, but it's pretty rare, so I recommend unlocking the Hunter ability for better odds. Number 40, Volcadon. Volcadon can be obtained by maxing out Rebas's affinity to fire and can be found at Verleg Volcano. Number 41, Regadon. Regadon can be obtained by maxing out Rebas's affinity to earth and can be found in the tunnels. Number 42, Glaceodon. Glaceodon can only be obtained by maxing out Rebas's affinity to water. Number 43, Wildoon. Wildoon can only be obtained by maxing out Rebas's affinity to nature. Number 44, Reptrix. Reptrix can only be obtained by maxing out Rebas's affinity to electricity. Number 45, Aerodon. Aerodon can be obtained by maxing out Rebas's affinity to air and can be found at the Cave of Wonders. Number 46, Suldoon. Suldoon can only be obtained by maxing out Rebas's affinity to air. Number 47, Nuldoon. Nuldoon can only be obtained by maxing out Rebas's affinity to dark. Number 48, Baloo. Baloo can only be found at 50 Acres Woods. Number 49, Rolo. Rolo can only be obtained by leveling up Baloo to level 15. Number 50, Motsi. Motsi can be obtained by leveling up Rolo to level 35, can be found at Zenith Park and at Trail 23. Number 51, Naja. Naja can be obtained at Carbon City's farm, can be bought at Carbon City for 50,000 or 25,000 with a bargain ability, can be found in Carbon City's secret area, which is located in Carbon City's tunnel, can be found at some tunnel, at Zenith Park, and at Trail 31's grass area. Number 52, Armaja. Armaja can be obtained by maxing out Naja's affinity to Earth and can also be found in the tunnels. Number 53, Gardok. Gardok can only be obtained by maxing out Naja's affinity to electricity. Number 54, Araja. Araja can be obtained by maxing out Naja's affinity to air, can be found at some tunnel, and can be found also in the sky. Number 52, Ignodo. Ignore that can be obtained by maxing out Naja's affinity to fire and can be found at Fairlight Volcano. Number 56, Conleon. Conleon can only be obtained by maxing out Naja's affinity to nature. Number 57, Hydraja. Hydraja can be obtained by maxing out Naja's affinity to water and can be found at Trail 23. Number 58, Saldo. Saldo can only be obtained by maxing out Naja's affinity to light. Number 59, Upsius. Upsius can only be obtained by maxing out Naja's affinity to dark. Number 60, Fulgit. Fulgit can be obtained after helping out at Alphite Tower and can be found at Trail 22. Number 61, Fulgaroth. Fulgaroth can only be obtained by leveling up Fulgit to level 42. Number 62, Cheshatter. Cheshatter can be obtained at Trail 1, but it's pretty rare. Can be also found at Trail 12, Trail 14, and the Cave of Wonders. Number 63, Medrakat. Medrakat can be obtained by leveling up Cheshatter to level 42, can be found also at Treasure Island. Number 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 148, and 149 are the Prime Kraos. I already made a video about them, so go check that out if you want to find them. And also go check out my Dumb Listening video if you want to catch them 100% sure. I also recommend unlocking the Handler ability, which helps you catch Valkyrio, and also unlocking the Resolute ability, which gives your links a chance to be reused again. So if you throw a Dominus link or any kind of link, it can be reused. I highly recommend unlocking those two moves because it pretty much helps you a lot. And also, the biggest thing, always save just before you go catch these guys. So yeah, that's all I gotta say. Number 69, Redu. Redu can be found at Oldertown, at 50 Acre Woods, at Trail 1, Trail 11, Some Tunnel, Trail 21, Trail 22, Cave of Winds, Treasure Island, and in the tunnels. Number 70, Feridu. Further can be obtained by leveling up Redu to level 24, can be found at Trail 13, Trail 31, Trail 14, Trail 15, Rogue Cemetery, Cave of the Wonders, Trail 21, Zenith Park, Cave of the Winds, Trail 23, and Treasure Island. Number 71, Ravian. Ravian can be found at Old Town, Trail 1, Trail 11, Trail 12, Sum Tunnel, Trail 21, Trail 22, Cave of the Winds, and in the sky. Number 72, Illuvian. Illuvian can be obtained by leveling up Ravian to level 24, can be found at Trail 33, Trail 15, Cave of Wonders, Trail 21, Zenith Park, Trail 22, Cave of the Winds, Trail 23, and in the sky. Number 73, Armonia. Armonia can be found in Copal Cave, Trail 23, Trail 10, Rogue Cemetery, and Treasure Island. Number 74, Shadyar. Shadyar can be obtained by maxing out Armonia's Infinity to Dark and can be found in Copal Cave. Number 75, Sharingan. Sharingan can be obtained by leveling up Shadyar to level 38 and can be found in Copal Cave. Number 76, Luminium. Luminium can be obtained by maxing out Armonia's Infinity to Light and can be found in Copal Cave. Number 77, Lumigon. Lumigon can be obtained by leveling up Luminium to level 38 and can be found in Copal Cave. Number 78, Polychrist. Polychrist can be found at Sum Tunnel, Cave of Wonders, For the Volcano, and the Cave of the Winds. Number 79, Skarn. Skarn can only be obtained by maxing out Polychrist Infinity to Earth. Number 80, Ignisakra. Ignisakra can only be obtained by maxing out Polychrist Infinity to Fire. Number 81, Aquastine. Aquastine can only be obtained by maxing out Polychrist Infinity to Water. Number 82, Naviterra. Naviterra can be obtained by maxing out Polychrist Infinity to Air and can be found in Trail 12. Number 83, Assyrth. Assyrth can only be obtained by maxing out Polychrist Infinity to Electricity. Number 84, Muzgard. Muzgard can be obtained by maxing out Polychrist Infinity to Nature and can be found at Trail 12. Number 85, Crystal. Crystal can only be obtained by maxing out Polychrist Infinity to Light. Number 86, Amorphure. Amorphure can only be obtained by maxing out Polychrist Infinity to Dark. Number 87, Siglar. Seagull can be found at Plantea Village in the Water, at Trail 12, and at Treasure Island. Number 88, Daikar. Daikar can be obtained by leveling up Seaglar to level 33 and can be found at Treasure Island. Number 89, Valnaut. Valnaut can be found in 50 Acre Woods and at Trail 10. Number 90, Valroot. Valroot can be obtained by leveling up Valnaut to level 24 and can be found at Trail 14. Number 91, Valtree. Valtree can be obtained by leveling up Valnaut to level 38 and can be found at Zenith Park and at Trail 23. Number 92, Furin. Furin can be obtained as one of the starters when you start the game, can be found at Copal Cave, can be bought at Carbon City for 50,000 or 25,000 with a bargaining ability, can be found at the Cave of Wonders and at Zenith Park. Number 93, Furnace. Furnace can be obtained by maxing out Furin's Affinity to Fire, can be found at Trail 23, and can be found at Fairlick Volcano. Number 94, Forest. Forest can only be obtained by maxing out Furin's Affinity to Water. Number 95, Briar. Briar can be obtained by maxing out Furin's Affinity to Air, and can be found at the Cave of Wonders. Number 96, Varktron. Varktron can only be obtained by maxing out Furin's Affinity to Electricity. Number 97, Labonk. Labonk can only be obtained by maxing out Furin's Affinity to Nature. Number 98, Shog. Shog can only be obtained by maxing out Furin's Infinity to Earth. Number 99, Lupius. Lupius can only be obtained by maxing out Furin's Infinity to Light. Number 100, Volpoid. Volpoid can only be obtained by maxing out Furin's Infinity to Dark. Number 101, Volpasol. Volpasol can be found at Montiboro's Farm, Trail 21, and Copal Cave. Number 102, Brassasol. Brassasol can only be obtained by maxing out Volpasol's Infinity to Fire. Number 103, Conosol. Conosol can only be obtained by maxing out Volpasol's Infinity to Rock. Number 104, Hydrosol. Hydrosol can only be obtained by maxing out Volpasol's Infinity to Water. Number 105, Aerosol. Aerosol can only be obtained by maxing out Volpasol's Infinity to Air. Number 106, Tronsol. Tronsol can only be obtained by maxing out Volpasol's Infinity to Electricity. Number 107, Gulusol. Gulusol can only be obtained by maxing out Volpasol's Infinity to Nature. Number 108, Nervosol. Nervosol can only be obtained by maxing out Volpasol's Infinity to Light. Number 109, Vudisol. Vudisol can only be obtained by maxing out Volpasol's Infinity to Dark. Number 110, Arcus. Arcus can be bought at Carbon City for 50,000 or 25,000 with a bargain ability. Can be found at the Cave of Wonders, Zenith Park, Admiral City's Farm, and at the Cave of the Winds. Number 111, Noctera. Noctera can only be obtained by maxing out Arcus's Infinity to Earth. Number 112, Confall. Confall can be obtained by maxing out Arcus's Infinity to Air, can be found at the Cave of Wonders, and the Cave of the Winds, and the Sky. Number 113, Naltir. Naltir can only be obtained by maxing out Arcus's Infinity to Fire. Number 114, Jamad. Jamad can only be obtained by maxing out Arcus's Infinity to Water. Number 115, Karus. Karus can only be obtained by maxing out Arcus's Infinity to Electricity. Number 116, Nabat. Nabat can only be obtained by maxing out Arcus's Infinity to Nature. Number 117, Nori. Nori can only be obtained by maxing out Arcus's Infinity to Light. Number 118, Sortea. Sortea can only be obtained by maxing out Arcus's Infinity to Dark. Number 119, Noru. Noru can be found at Copal Cave and Rove Cemetery. Number 120, Arbiro. Arbiro can be obtained by maxing out Noru's Infinity to Nature and can be found at Trail 33. Number 121, Underro. Underro can be obtained by maxing out Noru's Infinity to Dark and can be found at Rogue Cemetery. Number 122, Solru. Solru can be obtained by maxing out Noru's Infinity to Fire and can be found at Firlake Volcano. Number 128, Luftaru. Luftaru can only be obtained by maxing out Noru's Infinity to Air. Number 128, Blixtro. Blixtro can only be obtained by maxing out Noru's Infinity to Electricity. Number 125, Daru. Daru can be obtained by maxing out Noru's Infinity to Light and can be found in Rogue Cemetery. Number 126, Stegro. Stegro can be obtained by maxing out Noru's Infinity to Rock and can be found in the Cave of Wonders. Number 127, Havro. Havro can be obtained by maxing out Noru's Infinity to Water and can be found at Trail 23. Number 128, Gripponi. Gripponi can be found at Trail 15 and Zenith Park. Number 129, Quibus. Quibus can be obtained by leveling up Gripponi to level 32 and can be found in the Sky. Number 130, Trippus. Trippus can be found at Platea Village in the Water, at Trail 15, Trail 22, Treasure Island, and Trail 31. Number 131, Hyptopus. Hyptopus can be obtained by leveling up Trippus to level 32, can be found at Zenith Park and Trail 23. Number 132, Scarisect. Scarisect can be found at 50 Acre Woods, Some Tunnel, Cave of Wonders, and Trail 15. Number 133, Terrasect. Terrasect can be obtained by leveling up Scarisect to level 32, can be found at Rogue Cemetery and Zenith Park. Number 134, Himishade. Himishade can be found at Plantea Village in the Water, at Trail 15, Zenith Park, and Trail 31. Number 135, Himishield. Himishield can be obtained by leveling up Himishade to level 32 and can be found at Treasure Island. Number 136, Popono. Popono can be found at Zenith Park and Treasure Island. Number 137, Pepita. Pepita can be found at 50 Acre Woods and can be bought at Carbon City for 950 or 475 with a bargain ability. Number 138, Peepon. Peepon can be obtained by leveling up Pepita to level 21 and can be found at Trail 14. Number 139, Peptane. Peptane can be obtained by leveling up Peepon to level 32 and can be found at Zenith Park and Trail 22. Number 140, Hilo. Hilo can be found at Treasure Island. Number 141, Emporium. Emporium can be obtained by leveling up Helio to level 32 and can be found at Treasure Island. Number 142, Arcane V1. Arcane V1 can be found at Rogue Cemetery. Number 143, Arcane V2. Arcane V2 can be found at Rogue Cemetery. Number 144, Arcane V3. Arcane V3 can be found at Rogue Cemetery. Number 145, Crapple. Crapple can be found at Plantea Village in the Water, at Trail 15, and Treasure Island. Number 146, Hippocrab. Hippocrab can be obtained by leveling up Crapple to level 32 and can be found at Treasure Island. Number 147, Cherry Bomb. Cherry Bomb can be found at Zenith Park. Now for 150 and 156, I'm not going to mention because they're creatures you can only find in the expansion, and I'm only going to mention creatures you can only find in the game right now, not after getting the expansion. Number 157, Kravakang. Kravakang can be only found at Some Tunnel. Number 158, Firmakang. Firmakang can be obtained by leveling up Kravakang to level 28 and can be found in the Cave of Winds. Number 159, Toxifoli. Toxifoli can be found at Trail 10 and Trail 11. Number 160, Tenenfolly. Tenenfolly can be obtained by leveling up Toxifolly to level 28 and can be found at the Cave of Wonders. Number 161, Gerber. Gerber can be found at Trail 21 and Trail 22. Number 162, Pogber. Pogber can be obtained by leveling up Gerber to level 28, can be found at Trail 21 and Treasure Island. Number 163, Fidman. Fidman can be found at the Cave of Wonders and Trail 33. Number 164, Sarakio. Sarakio can be found at Sum Tunnel, Rogue Cemetery, Cave of Wonders, and Treasure Island. Number 165, Militia. Militia can be found at 50 Acre Woods and Zenith Park. Number 166, Kanisha. Kanisha can only be obtained by leveling up Militia to level 28. Number 167, Crushla. Crush can only be found at Treasure Island. Number 168, Volcano. Volcano can only be found at Trail 10. Number 169, Redcano. Redcano can be obtained by leveling up Volcano to level 32 and can be found at Firlik Volcano. Number 170, Genshin. Genshin can be found at Trail 1 and Trail 10. Number 171, Tsunani. Tsunani can be found at Trail 10 and Treasure Island. Number 172, Tsunapi. Tsunapi can be obtained by leveling up Tsunami to level 32 and can be found at Treasure Island. And that's it, guys. They completed Cryopedia without the expansion added on. But don't worry, when I get the expansion, I'll just make a new video with the Cryopedia 100% completed with everything on. So be ready for that. And also, I have no idea for videos. So if you guys wanna see a video, you can just comment down below and just give me a video idea or something if you guys wanna just see that. And with that, I hope you guys enjoyed. Check us later. Don't forget to subscribe and have a nice day.